why thousands are pleading for the safe return of a Fort Smith woman who vanished.
Family members say Cassie Cotta was last seen Friday night, and they do believe she could be in danger. 4029's Joe Ellison has more on the circumstances surrounding her disappearance and the social media campaign now to find her.
Her best friends said that they've been trying to text and call, and you can't call her phone anymore. It won't take any more messages.
That's the voice of Cassie Cotta. She vanished. Not even her mother, Pearl Cook, can get a hold of her.
I received a phone call Saturday night from her husband, and he said that she didn't show up for work, which is highly unusual, especially for being New Year's Eve. She's a bartender at Perry's Place.
Pearl reported her missing to police on a Saturday. She was last seen Friday.
Family members say Cassie was last seen right here at her home. But what they're worried about is this is her vehicle. It hasn't been moved.
Police are now looking into allegations that Cassie may have went to a party. Police have questioned Cassie's husband, friends, and family, but they haven't said if they found any clues that would lead them to believe foul play was involved. While investigators do their job, hundreds are getting involved to do their own investigation.
There's a missing girl, a local girl that just came up missing.
People showed up at Staples in Fort Smith today to hand out flyers with Cassie's picture on it. And the social media site Facebook is blowing up with people sharing Cassie's story. A video has even been posted on YouTube. People who don't even know her now know what Cassie looks like. Even with all the hits on social media sites, Cassie's Facebook is quiet.
She always stays in contact with somebody. She's always on her phone. She's always Facebooking, texting, calling. Please let us know something.
And Cassie has some very distinctive tattoos. She also has a piercing right here on her lip. Her family members say if you've heard from her, if you've seen anything or think you may know something, to please call police in Fort Smith. Joe Ellison, 4029 News.
Now, investigators along with family members have searched several acres near Cassie's home. So far, nothing has turned up.